Annihilation. Kansas just keeps on rolling in the Big 12.
It's unbelievable. It's at 12. Amazing what they've been able to do. You love that building, by the way, don't you?
I think it's number one.
It's a museum. I mean, it just feels so good when you're there, the history of the game. And with Ingram, one of those guys makes it awfully hard to get the ball. And early in the year, Mike would have two guys on the inbounder. Now with Ingram, they just go with the one.
Pittsburgh has missed 19 shots, but they have 12 offensive rebounds. Shot clock winding down.
Nice.
The give up. Jones, the finish.